Well done, young man. I, as you see, am using notes. As you saw last week, I'm a contestant in the evaluation contest. Jim Sims came to me immediately after the contest and told me, nobody ever wins who uses notes. I told him, I have to use notes, so I am going to use some notes tonight. Joe had asked me earlier to look in particular at three things. Timing. He knows when he's all done, it has to be under 7 minutes. He appreciates that. Truth in timing, Joe, and that wasn't evidenced by our timer. You were 8 minutes and 35 seconds. So, should you win? Yeah? No, no, don't look at the timer. You asked me to look for the audience reaction. You truly gave a humorous speech. Your speech last week in the contest was laughing out loud funny. There was a huge difference in the impact of tonight's speech and the impact of last week's speech, not even close. I'm emphasizing that because the speech Joe gave tonight was the speech you originally had intended to give last week. Didn't have time to get it prepared to the degree you would like. He asked what to do to improve it. And the only suggestion at all I had, Joe, was that while you had some really good props, you brought some of them out late, I wanted them a little earlier. I think the one prop that you didn't have that would be of value to you would be a couple of spoons. It goes with all the other prop comic stuff you're doing, and I love prop comics. I think the spoons would have been added to your presentation and your impact. Getting into the more traditional things, not the things that the speaker specifically asked about, I try, as I'm learning to be an evaluator, to not pay as much attention to the content of the speech as to the use of Toastmaster skills to give an evaluation. And Joe, there are some things you just did incredibly well. Gestures, eye contact. I mean, you had more gestures, and every one of them, as is typical with you, were appropriate to the situation, appropriate to the wording. You painted wonderful visual pictures. The wire dreadnoughts being all wired up, people staring at you with a camera. Your language evoked one image after another. And Joe, that's pretty much it. Speech last week was great. This was good. Stick with last week's as you move forward. I love you.